So how's the team looking this year?
That's a good start.
Oh, first game was amazing. It was a great way to start off the season. Starting off with a win against a very good team. Our team is loving it. We are all out of practice really early compared to what we normally are. And I just see life and excitement for the rest of the season.
It's freaking badass.
How do you think this tournament's gonna go today?
Thank you. You're far too kind.
Yeah.
Ready?
Let's go.
Can I get an encore?
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll.
Now what the hell are you waiting for?
After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, make some noise.
Get him, Jay.
Who you know fresher than Hov? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lyrically at. Yeah. Can none of y'all mirror me back? Yeah, hear me rap, it's like hand G rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what you expect? Yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Damn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open a hand with no pen? Just draw inspiration. Who you gonna see you can't replace him with cheap imitations of these generations? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. One last time, I need y'all to roll. You knew if I paid my dues, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game, they try to play you. Then you drive a couple of hits, look how they wave to you. From R.C. to Madison Square, to the only thing that matters is just a matter of years. As fate would have it, Jay status appears to be at an all-time high. Perfect time to say goodbye. When I come back like Jordan, we're in the 4-5. It ain't to play games with you, it's to aim at you. Probably maim you. If I owe you, I'm blowing you to smithereens. Sucker, take one for your team. And I need you to remember one thing. I came, I saw, I conquer. For record sales, sold out concerts. Come up, you want this encore. I need you to scream till your lungs are sore. Come on.
I'm tired of being what you want me to be. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. Don't know what you're expecting of me. But under the pressure of walking.
Just come.
stuck to my tongue. Weighed down with words too overdramatic. Tonight it's a can't get much worse. Worse no one should ever feel like. I'm two quarters and a heart down, and I don't wanna forget how your voice sounds. These words are all I have, so write them. So you need them just to get by. Always fold just before you found out. Drink up its last call, last resort, but only the first mistaken. I'm two quarters and a heart down, and I don't wanna forget how your voice sounds. These words are all I have, so write them. So you need them just to get by.
We'll be right back. wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill-prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. If you're happy, I'm king with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves. When the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit, I salivated it. Weight is up. Hands up like it's 12 noon. Nah, homie, hold them down up. Wave them to your dislocator, rotator cuff. Came up rough. Came to ruffle feathers. Now nah, egos, I ain't deflating. Line with each line that I finish, I'm so close to my goals I can almost pole vault over the goalposts. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this morph grand. If I don't make the cut, what like I give up? I like chomp like I'm driving a truck to the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if it ever come a time when my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, it might have been stuck. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. I'm stabbing myself with a knife in the gut while I'm wiping my butt. Cause I did it on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut. Cause I'ma fight till I die, I win. Biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting, I draw a circle around it and put a line to it. It's survival or what? You eat, sleep, live, breathe. Your whole existence just consists of this. Refuse to quit. Fuse is lit. Can't defuse the wick. I don't do this. Fix it, I lose my. Ain't got to lose. It's the moment of truth. It's all I know how to do. As soon as I get thrown in a booth, I spit. But my respect is overdue. I'm showing you the flow. No one do. Cause I don't know no diploma for school. I quit. So there's nothing for me to fall back on. I know no other trade. So you better trade your connection for some toolboxes. Cause you'll never take my pride from me. It'll have to be pride from me. So pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me. I don't want you to fuck leave. Cause this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, then self-esteem shooting through the roof. Cause trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof. You touch me, I can see why I've disgust you. I must be allergic to failure. Cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go 1, 2, then up, cheese.
In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know, but no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge.
judgment, cause he makes a living from writing racks. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he f***ing with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50%...
We require certain nothing left to break that's not already broken. You're staring into space, and every inch of silence been standing here for days and days. Said it all.
Didn't we take the time to say them all?